Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, this are the statement of the board.
The Melanie Oxen and Dockman, and so our Joy. They are called Heldold. They've in the mission. They have our Dram Captress and Australian Dog Shannon Blue and Australian Hats, Australian Raincoats with the flaps. Now Captain Hook discovered Caledonia in 1774. Captain Hook, he probably said, oh, let's go to this boat and check all the... He probably said, oh, it's like Scotland, because the south of the island there to the left toward Island of Pines, one at the sun offshore lake called Yaffe, and purple in the mountains in the evening, looks very much like Loch Ness in Scotland. Is North Hines, I believe, called the Pine Lawns. They were planted Island of Hines. Now, too late, already glued on, we have it now. So, no more than 10 minutes, please, okay? And when you put the cans, if you look across that big mountain, it's where we're going to the Mondor Mountain, so you can see it in the cannon, so if you want a little picture.
Well, there was dreamers. Yeah, we're near about the it's about leaving him down there. But streamers go out. The tugboat is out. Is it building a man? Thank you. tug ready to mount. Just arrived in Villa. The boat hasn't quite docked yet, but we're getting a slow just moving the boat in. Yeah.
Before independence, back in the government, I was in that already. Yeah. But maybe you did that.
Oh no, but if we find that in the
That's right. So we got in 1900, we got British, and it's under British.
It's a villa.
We are acting, it's under British law. So we are running on that side.
Okay.
It's like America.
I'll give you this. Okay. America.
Like America.
Huh? Come and take photo with her.
Thank you. In Australia, British.
Yeah, they love you.
Here we are, and I'm Eric Holland, just having a beer, Andy, and listen to the music. Hey Bob. Hello. Enjoying the music? Okay.
Vivian, Elizabeth, Cecilia, I get lost.
Got it. All right, love one.
Well, I'm done, and it's my own, 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 I
about 35 knot length. And that's the reason we're not meeting waves. It's far too dangerous for the boats to be put there. So, just going back around the island, have a look at the island, and then probably decide to go on. That's a regular reception, French.
La George. Today is Tuesday. What date is it today? 20th today? Or Srina and Amishan?
Yes. I told you, but that's why I asked.
This is the island brush.
The island?
Brush Island.
Brush Island, we are. Lovely.
You want to take some video?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Camera? The ship.
The Mau village, it's called?
Mau village.
No, it's Jero.
And it's his shop.
The Cluck and Blairy. Is that right?
Maybe it's out of fact. It's Blairy.
Is it right? Maybe the thing is dirty.
It's on, you know.
It's on. Okay. It's all told you before the town, right?
I just put it on.
Switch it off.
I don't want to switch it off. Tell me what to do.
Ask me for anything.
This is the town, what?
What is it? Okay.
Town hall.
The parliament.
It's a post office.
Post office.
Post office.
Post office.
Post office.
Yes. Mhm. Post office. Oh. Hospital.
Hospital.
The hospital.
Dispensary. That's dispensary. Is
dispensary.
Chemist. Hi.
Beautiful color, isn't that beautiful?
Foggy, but you have to clean the lens, and the rest will all be like that.
Chief's house?
Market?
Yeah.
The market?
Wednesday morning and Saturday.
Saturday morning.
Now, today there's no market. No,
at the bank?
Yes.
And the school.
That's a pool there.
My school.
School pool.
The school?
Yes, school pool.
And college. College.
Yeah.
After.
The college, yeah, college. Get it home and see how old the people. Oh, she's going around there, I think.
We're going to St. Joseph's Bay now?
Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. This is St. Joseph's Bay, is it? St. Joseph's Bay? I can't.
The villages are always better. Cleaner. Okay, now I've got past.
It does smell nice.
What is this church?
Catholic church?
Yes, the name?
Assumption.
A lady of Assumption. Yes, beautiful. Oopsie daisy. Sacred Heart, Saint Teresa. Saint Joseph.
We have no light too.
Yeah.
back home in Sydney. Good old Sydney town. There to dock in Darling Harbour. Yeah. I trust that it can go sideways, put themselves in and out of the dock.